Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Good. All signed and sealed.
You must be a hunter, and...
Ah! A hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
Thank you.
finished.
Hunter, aren't you? Then, well, do you know of any safe places?
Thank you. beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Thank you. Oh, you must be a hunter. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yarnum's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden chap. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beast. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
And you're from round here. Well, how you poor, poor thing.
I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you weren't as got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what will it be? Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you go slip.
Thank you.
Do you think I owe you something?
Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This whole mess that Yharnam's in, it's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders.